Charging AGM batteries, what you need to know.
Hello, and welcome to today's video where we'll be discussing charging AGM batteries. Specifically, we'll answer the question, can I charge an AGM battery with a regular battery charger or do I need a special charger?
What is an AGM battery?
An AGM, absorbent glass mat, battery is a type of lead-acid battery that is designed with a special glass mat separator, which absorbs the electrolyte. This design offers a few advantages, such as lower internal resistance, longer service life, and better resistance to vibrations.
Can you charge an AGM battery with a regular charger?
While it is possible to charge an AGM battery with a regular battery charger, it's important to be cautious. AGM batteries have different charging requirements than traditional flooded lead-acid batteries. Using a charger not specifically designed for AGM batteries can lead to overcharging, undercharging, or even damage to the battery.
What kind of charger should you use?
Ideally, you should use a smart charger that is designed to charge AGM batteries. These chargers are equipped with microprocessors that can monitor and adjust the charging process to meet the specific requirements of AGM batteries. They typically have multiple charging stages and can prevent overcharging or undercharging.
What if you don't have a smart charger?
If you don't have access to a smart charger, you can still charge an AGM battery with a regular charger, but you'll need to take some precautions. 1. Check the charging voltage. Ensure that the charger's voltage output matches the recommended charging voltage for your AGM battery, usually around 14.4 to 14.7 volts. 2. Monitor the charging process. Keep an eye on the battery's temperature and voltage. Disconnect the charger if the battery becomes too hot or if the voltage exceeds the recommended range. 3. Avoid overcharging. Overcharging can permanently damage an AGM battery, so it's crucial to disconnect the charger once the battery is fully charged. In conclusion, it's best to use a smart charger designed for AGM batteries to ensure proper charging and prevent damage. However, if you don't have access to a smart charger, you can still charge your AGM battery with a regular charger by taking some precautions. We hope this video has been helpful in answering your question.